Today on Everyday Titan, we continue Black History Month, learn about the Nova Teen Book Festival, an author's visit to the TC Library, our weekend in sports, and more. Stay tuned. Alexandria, it's great to be with you on this fantastic Friday, and it's an honor to end this journey with you because this is my last day as host. I'm Gavin Mazuladove, and this is Everyday Titan. We begin with the 15th annual HBCU Festival on Saturday, February 18th. The event will take place from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the T.C. Williams High School cafeteria. There will be over 70 colleges and universities represented. On-site admissions for seniors, band auditions, and seminars for parents and guardians. To attend, you must register. Please see your counselor for registration information. Staying on the topic of Black History Month, congratulations to Deja Fox and Williams Lally for getting yesterday's question right. Come to A227 during your lunch to claim your small bag of sweets. Now for today's trivia question.
Yo, 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 I'm Lucy Maritoff here with your Black History Month trivia. Submit your answers to TCTitanTV@gmail.com today by 3:30. The first student who answers correctly will receive a small prize from Everyday Titan. I'm Lucy Maritob, and happy Black History Month, Titans.
Thank you to Advanced TV Production 3 students Krishana Andrews and Abdul Khan for putting our package together. Please email your answer to TCTitanTV@gmail.com. We will announce today's winner during Monday's show. In other news, the Northern Virginia Teen Book Festival is Saturday, March 11th. This free event celebrates young adult fiction. It's a long day event packed with books, authors, and activities. There will be a bus leaving TC that morning. If you are interested in attending, please see a librarian. Interested in planning the pep rally? Want the homecoming dance to be even better? Love TC? Then apply to leadership. Applications for the 2017-2018 leadership class are now available in all LCs. Be sure to return a completed application to B112 and sign up for an interview by 3:15 February 17th. No exceptions. Thanks to everyone who attended the auditions. Please look on Drama Classroom Window, A128, the Black Box Theater Door, Drama Office Door D104, or the Choir Room, C120, to see if your name is on the callback list. If your name is on the list, you will need to be in King Street's Choir Room on Monday, February 13th at 3:30 p.m. sharp. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Jones, Ms. Bachman, or student Ben Rochelle. Last week, author Ellen Hopkins came to talk to students about her multiple best-selling novels. We sent our own TV2 students, Hiron Esquivel and Phoebe Tomsu, to capture the moment. Let's take a look.
Last week, TC welcomed renowned young adult fiction writer Ellen Hopkins. Hopkins is known for her darker themes and unique writing style.
Please give a warm TC welcome to Ellen Hopkins.
All right, so I flew in last night about 11:30, and I got to sleep because I had a long Twitter rant last night. If you read my books, you'll know that I write really honestly about where you live. I don't sugarcoat stuff. I write hard, contemporary issues that are affecting you or your friends or people you know here on this campus and elsewhere. Okay, so what I do is I write in verse. So my books are, they're big, they're in narrative verse, right? So verse that tells a story.
Hopkins is the author of several New York Times best-selling novels, including Crank, Telecast, and Fallout. Hopkins talked about real-life events that helped shape her books.
I was always kind of the artsy kid, so I took piano and dance. For my mom, that's her doing Shakespeare at Ashland. She loved theater and classic literature and poetry, and she read to my little brother and I every day. But she had me reading chapter books before kindergarten. And so I think a lot of times early avid readers, which is what I was, become writers.
This visit was sponsored by the library, and they will be welcoming many more authors to TC to encourage our students to read. This has been Hiron Escobel and Phoebe Thompson for Everyday Titan.
We want to thank our library staff for inviting her to motivate young students to read more. They are also inviting another author coming soon during March. The Convergent Arts Initiative is proudly hosting the Alexandria City High School Art Exhibit, a collaborative event which highlights the artwork of students from schools around the area, including T.C. Williams High School. Prizes will be awarded in paintings, drawings, printmaking, photography, mixed media, digital design, ceramics, and sculptures. In sports news, girls lacrosse tryouts will be held from February 21st to 24th at Minnie Howard. If you are interested in trying out, please make sure you have a current physical and emergency care form on file. Please contact Coach Ali at the link listed below if you have any questions. And now for weekends in sports. Good luck on those matches, Titans, and we would like to wish our T.C. Williams Armageddon drill team the best of luck at their next drill meet on Saturday at the Huguenot High School. Wish them luck if you see them before they leave today. Well, that's going to do me for today. I'm Gabby Mazuladov, and from all of us on Everyday Titan, thank you for watching and have a great weekend.